Did you know in Breath of the Wild, at Sasuke's shrine, the one by Gerudo Tower, Cass hints that we have to shoot the sun while the tower's shadow is on top of the platform. You can also shoot the moon at night and it'll work as well. This is because the light that comes from the moon is actually just a reflection of the sun.